You work, you go home. You ask and have conversations. You prepare. You pray. You worry for them, your youth group. You are in youth ministry. In 65% of Hungary's churches, there is no explicit youth ministry, and they leave their ministry after an average of a year and a half. They have to face loneliness and a lack of appreciation over and over again. Many of them are on their own amidst their struggles in the ministry, while young people keep leaving the youth group and the church.
Gyakorlatilag beleugrottunk a semmibe. Felhagytunk az addig stabil munkahelyeinkkel, és egy új szervezet létrehozásába fogtunk. Támogatásgyűjtésbe kezdtünk. Nem volt anyagi fedezetünk, jogi hátterünk, nem volt irodánk. Nem tudtuk, mi lesz, de reménykedtünk. Csak a célok iránti lelkesedésünk és az elhívásunk tartott meg minket. Meg persze élveztük azt, hogy egy új dolgot hozunk létre. Többször volt olyan az első évben, hogy úgy tűnt, hogy 3 hónap múlva ennek az egésznek vége, mert egyszerűen nincs elég anyagi fedezetünk. A kezdeti küzdelmekben rengetegszer megéltük Isten gondoskodását. Hihetetlenül megáldott minket. Azóta 6-an dolgozunk együtt az ő ügyéért. Eleinte sokan fejezték ki a kételyeiket. A családom tagjainak a szemében láttam az aggódást. Nehéz volt azzal szembesülni, hogy azt üzenik, hogy hiszem, ha látom. Azóta nagyon sokan bátorítanak minket, különböző módokon segítenek, és mi azért nagyon hálásak vagyunk.
It was 2 years ago, in the midst of these difficulties, when we decided to act on God's calling and founded Ifjúság Építők to work full-time on exploring, embracing, and equipping youth group leaders and all those who work with young people, those who proclaim the gospel to the Hungarian youth. Often, there is nobody backing them. There are quite a few youth ministry workers, but only weak background support for them. Our organization helps their day-to-day ministry by starting supervision and self-study groups, and also with resources and professional materials. We have developed 5 different resources so far. We organize the biggest Hungarian annual vocational training for all participants in youth ministry. In recent years, we have delivered 78 presentations and 2100 minutes of online video material to help the 647 leaders. And through them, we have influenced over 10,000 young people. We try to help everyone exactly the way they need it. One of the best methods for that is being personally there for them. A whole team is ready to support youth group leaders with their problems. We have supported dozens this way already. The feedback we get from ministry workers is invaluable to us. We can see the results of our endeavors through these. Thus, the flame of our passion is set ablaze again. And where are we headed? What's our goal? By 2030, we aim to provide a spiritual and professional background to all the players in the field of youth ministry through continuous cooperation with 30 organizations. We desire to have helped 7,000 youth group leaders mature in faith and be prepared to serve in 60% of the churches in the region. This is the vision we are striving to make a reality with our team and in close cooperation with Christian churches youth ministry organizations of the Carpathian Basin. Our goals are mighty big, as was Nehemiah's challenge of rebuilding the wall of Jerusalem, and we know that we alone are not enough to reach them. We need help, first and foremost, the help of God, as did Nehemiah. And we are asking you, if our goals are important to you, pray for us and for the youth ministry workers.